Hecarim is good right now. Unironically, you can't deny that. Hecarim is good in the sense that he can be played and he can carry some games. But to call him broken is just, like, retarded. The only region Hecarim has a positive win rate in is the US, and that's here just because of me. Every other region, he's in his classic, like, 48% win rate.